Squadron, on me. Imperial fighters, divert course and leave this system immediately, or you will be destroyed.
How trite.
Remember, we must be swift and precise. They'll scramble fighters quickly.
No doubt they'll reinforce from the surface as well as the station.
Rebels arrive. Don't leave.
Sounds like a good strategy to me.
Titan, approach and eliminate the outpost's outer defenses.
We're with you.
Missile defense systems activated.
Wipe them out and clear a path to the station.
Enemy is locking on.
We can shoot down their salvos.
I'm pissed.
Good work.
Unless you have a death wish. Keep it up.
That's what I like to see.
Seems they've locked on.
We should take out the shield generator. Without it, the turbo lasers are vulnerable.
Rebel starfighters inbound.
Watch your backs.
Thank you.
you have to.
Joining your position.
Closing in on you, Titan Squadron.
We'll keep you safe, Gladius. Let's get you to the outpost's landing platform.
Affirmative, Squadron Leader.
We'll be gone before the Rebel fleet even knows we were here.
Stand by.
bye-bye.
Pilot, When Captain Carroll said she was bringing in one more pilot, I didn't know what to expect. I've been flying a long time. This wouldn't be the first squadron I've seen compromised by nepotism. But you did well today, pilot. Most spy extractions end with significantly more casualties. If the team had any reservations about you joining Titan Squadron, you certainly put them to rest. Now let's go. Captain Carroll is waiting.
Agent Thorne may not have known the precise location of Project Starhawk, but the intel has pointed us in the right direction.
Then we will proceed as planned.
Oh, hello. Captain, is this the new pilot?
Yes. A valuable addition to the squadron, wouldn't you say?
Indeed. Marvelous work securing Agent Thorne. You've exceeded your previous statistics by... Oh, forgive me. I'm so familiar with your profile that I forgot we haven't actually met. I'm LT-514, Imperial Intelligence. I'm eager to analyze your performance in the upcoming mission. Captain Carroll, shall we proceed with the briefing?
Agent Thorne's intel has paid off. We've learned that a convoy of New Republic engineers is traveling from Hosnian Prime to Project Starhawk's secret base. Their chartered path leads them straight through the contested territory of DeSevro. According to our new information, the convoy will attempt to conceal its presence in a local debris field. Follow the convoy through the wreckage and allow them to jump to hyperspace. We will calculate all possible destinations along their trajectory to find Project Starhawk. You must not be detected. We cannot risk losing this convoy. Local Imperial forces have been advised not to interfere. Once the convoy is clear of the debris, it will leave the system, pointing us toward their hidden headquarters. Once we have their jump vector, return to the Overseer and prepare for immediate redeployment. I've already contacted the Imperial authorities at DeSevro. They're aware of the situation.
You're certain he won't interfere? My records indicate that Captain Amos is trigger-happy, to say the least. His fleet is already in ruins after initiating several battles that were frankly quite unnecessary.
Captain Amos is... enthusiastic. I'm hoping he's not a fool. The Empire can't afford to lose assets at this stage in the war.
I agree wholeheartedly, Captain. After your impressive work at Hosnian Prime, this should be an effortless mission for you, pilot.
Yes. My faith in you was not misplaced. Make sure it stays that way. That will be all.
Good to see Admiral Sloan's spy network is intact. We can't operate in the dark. Half of the Empire's fracturing is down to commanders operating in isolation, without a grander strategy. They forget we're all one Empire, or should be. Perhaps annihilating this Starhawk will bring us together. You see Admiral Sloan's overall goal, yes? Unify, purify, and inspire. When we defeat this new Republic, we'll have survived the Crucible and come out stronger for it. On to bigger things.
A simple in-and-out mission should be painless for us, but stay on your toes. You never know what cheap tricks the Rebels will pull. DeSevro. Long way from civilization. I haven't seen the Outer Rim since the insurrection at Krigo. Well, let's get to it then. Get to your tie.
The TIE Reaper's a specialist model, made for utility and squadron support. If the enemy sees one, they know they're in trouble. With this loadout, it's built to disable enemy fighters with ion lasers. I've also equipped jamming tech to keep you off enemy radars, and tactical shields to protect allied TIEs.
Just to protect rebel engineers. Why not destroy them? Stop those gearheads from reaching their destination.
Patience, Von Rigg. We'll have plenty of new targets once we locate Project Starhawk.
Yes, sir. You're right. It's smarter to hit them at the source than slow them down.
Move to the next debris cluster.
Victory has its price.
Keep it up, Titan 3. We need this.
Team. Titan 3, keep them safe.